Hey guys, this is Jeepjl and today we are going to Hot Lake and I think Hot Lake's located in Squamish, and I decided today that I'm not bringing my Jeep because I've seen bunch of videos on YouTube and Facebook, in my Facebook group, that it is a very technical trail. So I decided that I'm not gonna bring my Jeep today. I don't wanna scratch my Jeep since I don't have enough experience on rock crawling. So I'm gonna go hop in with Jian and Ken. We're gonna be using the yellow Jeep today, so I'll see you in the road. And at this point, we are going to Squamish now. We're gonna go meet up Kuya Jazz and one gladiator. So it's gonna be three vehicles today. So it's gonna be fun. Let's go.
Here,
but
then you
gotta
drop off here, right?
So well, put
your tire here.
So
that's the same.
Get you, because you'd be really high up there, and then you make
yeah,
a wrong move here.
Over.
But this is the gatekeeper,
right?
Rowdy shit, bro. Oh man. Okay, then natin gaano to.
So at this point, we are not going to do the gatekeeper. It was very sketchy, super technical. So we decided to go to the bypass instead. Turning back because it's too tight in that area and
it's too risky in here, so good thing I didn't bring my Jeep, so yes.
Oh shit.
Ready?
See a lot of a little friend.